there's going to be a lot of talk, a lot said, and maybe something happened about what went down just two nights ago, Thursday on Thunder, when the world title belt was held up. By the way, fans, we are going to show you that footage in a few moments here on Saturday night.
Yeah, and I want everybody to take a good look at what went down. James Jett Dillon and the committee at WCW made this firm stand and this announcement, said it was a hard thing to do. But, you know, going back, looking at tape, you know, Tony, first impressions, just go on with it. That's why I always live by that code. Once you dissect things, you keep looking at instant replay, a lot of different things can come out of it. And you're right, we haven't heard the last of this situation right here. But right now, there is no World Heavyweight Champion.
Wow.
Now we're going to see Mink come out against Fit Finley. What a matchup this should be, fans.
Hard hitting.
Hard hitting, to say the least. Also, fans, I want to let you know that for you fans in Jacksonville, tickets are available for Nitro this Monday at the Jacksonville Coliseum box office, and Ticketmaster always have a big crowd when we're in Jacksonville for WCW action. And Thunder will originate from Lakeland, Florida, in the Lakeland Center Arena. This coming Thursday, January 15th, tickets available at the arena box office in Ticketmaster, as Thunder will be live from Lakeland, Florida, this coming Thursday here on TBS.
Speaking of Thunder, let the Thunder roll right here, I guarantee you. You talk about a fist fight. You talk about two guys that can get in and brawl and kick and scratch and bite and everything else. These two guys can right here. And I guarantee you, whoa, they understand the importance here of being on the mothership here on Saturday night. They started ragging each other.
Into the midsection, Ming and Fitz Finley just absorbed everything this big monster had to give him, and then he drop kicks him down.
Yeah, he's not scared of no man, no matter how big he is. You know what I mean?
Yes,
Fitz Finley is fit all the time.
These are two men who are very much alike, obviously from different worlds, but if you look at how they approach a match, and both men are so fearless. Look at this. This is toe-to-toe. And neither man giving an inch. A drop toe hold to take the man down.
Well, old Fit finally said, you know, I got to go back and use some of my wrestling skills here, because I'm getting whacked pretty good. It's that he was not in tune to getting whacked. He was understanding, get this big old guy down here and rag on him a little bit, and that's what he's doing. Old Fit Finley. You been around him much in the locker room area?
Not that much. He kind of keeps to himself, I understand.
Yeah, I know, but you know, he's got, I'm going to say this on him, you know, because I'm inside, and he might not, you know, like this, but I don't care. He's got a kind of funny side. I sat with him a couple times and talked to him. You know that English humor?
Oh, yeah.
He's got a little of it. Ain't nothing funny about this that he's doing right here. Whoa, what an athletic move that was. But you need to sit and have time with him. I know you're such a busy man, and all the things that you're doing now and the exposure you're getting is just thunderous, if you know what I'm talking about. Nitro.
I understand.
What a great job. I just want to take my hat off to my colleague, my Saturday night colleague, right here on the Superstation, Tony Schiavone. Hats off, job well done.
Well, thanks.
Under some absurd circumstances, believe me. Not saying nothing now. But, man, you've had it all. You had to dissect the world's title, right?
Yeah.
You had to dissect what went down with the situation with Sting and Hogan and all them things, I guarantee you.
Not hard to do when you love your job, Dream. And there's a back chop. I would much rather, as we are back in the corner now, see Fit Finley in a good mood than a bad mood if I were Ming, because Fit Finley has come to fight, and he is slugging it away here with Ming. Full-on dragon twist, uppercut, double chop on the trapezius, driving Fit Finley down.
You know, we spoke earlier, too, as we take a look at this brutal confrontation here, about a confrontation of champions, a confrontation of sold out on pay-per-view, if you know what I'm saying. Snickers sold out.
Yes.
The Nature Boy Ric Flair and Bret Hart. I mean, you talked about how many titles. We talked about it earlier, too. But, man, what a matchup. I'm looking forward to that, because I really believe that's going to be a tremendous match. I'd be very disappointed if it wasn't.
Oh, it's going to be one of the best matches of the year, and it's in the
early year.
That's right, in the very first month of the year.
Yeah, I haven't made a comeback yet. That's great.
In the very first month of the year, Saturday, January 24th, the Snickers sold out. As Dream said, as we've talked about, Ric Flair and Bret the Hitman Hart, 18 world titles between them, two of the greats, all-time greats in our sport. And it's more now than just battling for a title between these two. There's a lot of ego involved, a lot of pride involved, as the fans have been hearing.
You could see that on both Nitro and Thunder as they both filibustered at each other. You felt the tension. And it even built as Thunder rolled, as we talked about. It built on Thunder. That confrontation really built. And good feeling now, starting to wreck on Ming right here. Got him rocked. Don't have him down yet. Hey, him down.
How about that? Bit Finley measured in for an elbow drop. Bit Finley is a man's man, fans. Here's a cover. Got a two count that time. And Ming is just a man who will not stay down. Not many people have defeated Ming. It takes someone like the Giant to keep him down with a big choke slam. And drives the arm down. Submission hold. That brings Jimmy Hart up. Gets the attention away.
Oh, he caught him good. Taking a grab. Jimmy Hart drew his attention. But you look at Bit Finley still trying to scratch. You know, claw, trying to get him anyway, but he's down now.
And he kills it.
Googly, got him out.
Kong and Death Grip took him down and pinned him. And you're right, Fit Finley tried to fight out of it everything he could. But Ming was just overpowering, and now he won't let go.
Wow.
What a matchup that was.
Hard fought. And Fit Finley really laid in there, too, the whole way, I guarantee you. Negative grab, Jimmy Hart. Got his attention a little bit. You know what I mean? We take a look at the replay here. Big old size, 14 in the throat, back break on Bit Finley. Got him stretched out right here. Turns around. Whoa! The Tongan Death Grip gives Bit Finley fit, but not fit enough to go to the pay window here on Saturday night. Wow, what a matchup.
Still to come, the television champion Booker T and Diamond Dallas Page in our main event. Don't miss, sold out.